their own senseis. And I've been very lucky to have very good senseis throughout, and you can always learn from experts. And we're very lucky today in Singapore, we've got a visiting expert in Iwaza, Clark Gracie, and he's agreed to show you guys some of his techniques. His Iwaza is so good that he makes your sensei look like white belts, okay? If you saw us in Iwaza, you wouldn't think that I'm a black belt at all. You'd think that I was somebody who's never done judo before, okay? So he's going to show, we've already done the game, the touch-ahead game. We've already done the takedown, the sweep from here to here. You go behind the legs and push over. And Professor Grace is going to show us a little more advanced version of that. Okay, thank you. Hey guys, I'm going to show you one of my favorite moves in the guard. If you try to like this on my head, I'm going to put my hands, put my feet on the hip. So I keep my book to here so I can follow it. And I never let his hand get too close to me, right? Maybe he's trying to grab me. I don't let him get close, okay? Now I'm gonna grab his ankle and slow him down. Okay, so I keep him on the hips and walk through the heel. Okay, so I won't get him on the ankle. Okay? My other hand is really slowing his sleeve, but his arm can hold it if he wants. Okay? And then the other foot down will come behind the knee. Okay, so you'll see the position. So I'm keeping him over and controlling his legs. So now he tries to walk around me. He's very slow. He can't move very well. You see, now I'm controlling him better. Try to have this from here and this from here. So control his legs. But the foot here is still important. I don't let him get too close. So now, what I can do is just push with this leg. I push it, push the foot, and then look down. Now I'm on top of it. Yeah, you can see it. Okay, so again, we start just with the 2 feet on the hips. Okay, if he tries to reach my collar, he can't get it. I keep him away, but not too much. I don't want to kick him away too much. I want him to be close. So I can still reach his foot, right? But I don't want his hands to be able to reach me either too much. So I keep him away. Okay, I keep holding the ankle. Maybe I grab a sleeve in there. Remember, behind it, the knee. So this foot, where does it go? The knee, yes. Okay, so with the knee. And then after I'm here, I'm just going to use this foot. You got to pull or push. Push it in. And then I come back to the top. See, guys, he comes right up. He doesn't just throw me down and then we're both laying there. He's coming up on top every time.
I'm going to come up fast. Remember, I'm going to come be on top of him. So then we can start our techniques from the top.
You guys think? What do you guys, everybody, with your partner, okay? All the more advanced students down here, more beginner students here with your partner, give that a try, okay?
Alright.
Let's go, let's go.
Better for you, like this, or like this? If I hold here and I push, maybe he can step back a little bit and I can, and I don't have good control. It's loose. You see it's loose? But if I hold here, then if you try to step back, it's more tight grip.
Stop, Solomon.
And here, you just keep it. And then I don't want to kick him. Okay, I'm just going to slowly push.
Then he comes down.
I come up.
That's what's fine, you know? That's a very gentle throw. Have you seen Sensei Kiyo throw me really? That's a real break fall. This is a nice gentle break fall. Everyone can do this break fall, even our beginning students. Because it is a gentle, he's not kicking me over. Because it doesn't hurt at all. I hear a lot of you guys still saying ouch. I don't want anybody saying ouch in this class unless you're really being hurt. And if you're really being hurt, I want you to tap and tell your partner to stop. I don't want you to say ouch, okay? So, it doesn't hurt at all. He's just pushing me gently with his leg. He's not kicking me. He's not doing anything. It's just a little break fall. I can do a break fall from here. I see you in the beginning of the class, no problem. You look at this.
All it is. All of you guys can do. Okay.
Okay, well, thank you to Professor Gracie for showing us that.